Hi guys, and welcome to the photoclub7910.com. Today we're gonna show you how to set up umbrella key. Umbrella key, because the main one of the lights, all lights has a standard, like stands, bulb. In any kit you can find it out. But if you're looking here, then you have an umbrella. Some another sets will we have a soap box. So this one is with the umbrellas. So we're gonna show you how to set it up on what's the difference between gold and silver and white. So let's start. Of course, usually you start from the stand. You have to screw it out, holder, and then pull it out. Use and good level that you have a good angle, then the stand will be more stable than if you do like that. So if you do like that, it's not so stable, and if you a little bit push, it's gonna fail on any size. On as in this kit, the bulb is open, you break it. So don't forget to screwed in. Some of them has screws, some of them clips. So I have a clip. I just clip it out and pull it out. So the stand is ready to go. Now we have a holder for the bulb and for the umbrella. Because there's a special hole under the bulb holder where you can just slide it in the umbrella, and you slide into the stand as well. That's it, and then you screw it back in to hold properly the stand. So we're done. Then you have to screw it out for the umbrella, but first we're gonna do the bulb. So, as I'm always saying to the people, don't put your fingers on the glass. Always hold by the bulb. Oh, by the plastic, sorry. So you screw it in. Then you can use any umbrellas. We have three umbrellas to show you. So we start first from the white one. So you're gonna turn around. Then you can see there's a hole up here. We just slide it in and just screw it in to hold the umbrella. So it's ready to go. How long was taken? 1 minute? I'm gonna turn off my main lights and I'm gonna turn on the umbrella light, and we can see how it's look like. There. Just wait. On. So you can use at the moment the white as a reflector, so it reflects from the umbrella, or you can use as a diffuser, so it diffuse, you're getting placed lights in. I'm always saying the difference between umbrella and soapbox. This side, it's always covered, so you're not losing the power here. It's always reflecting inside. With the umbrella, you're losing the lights up here. So, in my always opinion, I prefer to have soapbox than umbrella. But it's your choice, I'm just showing you what's different. So now I'm gonna use the gold one. Normally, the gold one people using to change the color on your skin, on your dress, everywhere. As you can see now, the gold is making more skin color, so you're getting like more natural color of your skin. On at this time, all your power is here. You're not losing anything in the back. It reflects once you have lights here, so it reflects everything up there. Once you have you standing here, you can see it. On the pictures, you can see more difference on the color because you can settle up your camera and it's look good. So the next one is gonna be a silver. I say the difference between white and silver is just only that the silver makes your reflection appear and you're not losing again the power, so the whole power stays here as you can see on your video. So it not gives you the difference on the skin color, maybe a little bit not so whiteness. So this is it. To settle up, 2 minutes, extra one, another 2 minutes, so you're losing 4 minutes to settle up your portable lights on. After 2 minutes, you're ready to go to shooting. Thanks for watching, see you next time, all the best from Photo Club 1719.